The commuter rail is back on track tonight after a smoky scene delayed trains during the evening rush near North Station. An overheated engine on an out-of-service train is to blame for this. That trouble did impact the Rockport line of the commuter rail. The T tells us there was no fire and that there were no injuries.